You know what you're doing. Subbase is well guarded. I found out the hard way. We need to mount another expedition to the Ocean Lab before MJ-12 salvages the UC themselves. I'm glad my father didn't cave in. Subbase is well guarded. I found out the hard way. Watch out for guards. I'm glad my father didn't cave in. We need to mount another expedition to the Ocean Lab before MJ-12 salvages the UC themselves. I hope you know what you're doing.
Good, you both made it. Dr. Savage will be relieved.
Can you take her back to Vandenberg while I check out the submarine base? I'm gonna make another try to reach the Ocean Labs UC.
Sure, I'll drop you off on the way.
We're gonna need some reinforcements. Did anybody else hear something?
Scientists. Fire! Something tells me you don't have permission to be down here.
Don't even think about setting off an alarm.
I was just going to suggest that you avoid the guards. You could swim through this tank to a feeding hole in the storage room. The hatch code is 1223. Watch out for the Karkian, though.
Great. Maybe I'll give it a try.
Bogey! Aim for the head.
Something tells me you don't have permission to be down here.
Don't even think about setting off an alarm.
I was just going to suggest that you avoid the guards. You could swim through this tank to a feeding hole in the storage room. The hatch code is 1223. Watch out for the Karkian, though.
Great. Maybe I'll give it a try.
Someone should expose what's going on here. This laboratory's treatment of animals is abominable. They're doing an exhaustive study of morphology, which leads to horribly deformed creatures. Creatures without limbs, fins, eyes, heads. No one cares if the poor monsters live or die, or how long they suffer. I'd report this facility myself, but right now I need the job.
Mind your own business. Mind your own business.
Code. I'm checking it out. That's the one. Okay, drop it. Did anybody else hear something? Gotcha. Hello?
You Denton? Savage said to expect someone on a mission to the Ocean Lab.
Denton's an old code name from my UNATCO days, but it seems to have stuck.
I have a map of the facility. Also, you can use my login, A. Pinkerton, password, Antennapedia. You will need it for the computers in the URV bay.
Thanks. You one of the scientists Savage lost to Majestic 12?
My situation here is temporary. I still report to Gary Savage.
Why do you stay? They have a gun to your head?
You could say that. They have us doing standard experiments on marine animals. Homeotic stuff.
Doesn't sound too sinister.
Either they don't know what to do with us, or the significance of the data is a well-kept secret.
Well, hang in there.
Tell Gary I'd do it again. No questions asked.
I can't help you. Non-technical personnel must stay in the common areas.
Huh?
I've got a bogey, no ID. Sergeant, is it? Who's there?
Son of a god!
Must be Denton.
How?
I've been in contact with Dr. Savage. If you want to take one of the mini subs, you'll have to open the sub bay doors. Use the security terminal, login tech, password Sharkman.
Thanks.
Be discreet about it. It's important to X-51 that I keep my position here. We don't have time for chit.
Leave me alone. Mind your own business. Mind if I borrow one of the subs?
Not the one on the right. I am replacing the rotors.
Then I'll take the other one.
You must have authorization.
I need some equipment from the Ocean Lab. Lives depend on it.
Ask the appropriate authority for a security login to open the sub-bay doors. If you don't know what that means, you don't belong in here and should leave immediately. You try to take one of those subs while the doors are closed. Bam! We're both dead.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God!
In case you were wondering, Helios intercepted your transmission. We accessed the Ocean Lab computers ourselves, which means our UCs will be operational shortly.
Meanwhile, we will be manufacturing a cure to the virus.
A cure?
A cure? Do you have any idea how easy it will be for me to make a new virus? All I have to do is find a very large prime number and multiply.
And all we have to do is crack the code.
Mathematically unlikely. As are your chances of leaving the Ocean Lab, by the way.
Your next page. Your greatest strength was secrecy. But now we know everything, including your present location.
Always the optimist. You would need an army to attack me at Area 51, and pretty soon, if the missile is accurate, your X-51 will be a thin, gray smudge where Vandenberg used to be.
If you recall our chat in the break room at UNATCO, you know that I have the same augmentation technology as you.
Then this will be a good fight?
With the exception that I have a newer version of the firmware. I You can't take it, JC. I see your specs. We'll be right back.
I'm working. I'm working.
Dr. Savage is waiting for you on the roof of the module onshore. There have been some developments out in the desert. You'd better check in.
Someone should
You made it.
How long until the UC is up?
Tonight, if the schematics are accurate. But we have another problem.
Page said he was launching a missile at Vandenberg.
Exactly. His troops occupied a silo to the north of here.
Has he made any demands?
The launch sequence has started. No demands. They want to wipe us out.
I'll have Jock get me there as quick as he can.
Good. Hey, thanks again for saving my daughter. I brought you something from the lab. A token of my appreciation.
Not necessary. I'm just glad she's all right.
Take it. You might want to upgrade your systems. Sooner or later, you'll have to face Bob Page.
Hold on. No room.
I got it right here. It's an augmentation upgrade canister. We'll take care of Tom. Don't worry. We should begin manufacturing the vaccine within the hour. Hurry! We don't have much time. Go!
Let's go.